Hi everybody, I am finally going to announce the winner of my 100 subscriber contest. You have to excuse my voice, I lost it over the weekend and I'm still trying to get it back. So I just want to say thank you to everybody who has subscribed and who has commented and, you know, has given me help and suggestions on the props that I'm working on. And I just wanted to do a little bit of something to kind of repay you for that. So although it's a small prize, I thought I'd put something together. I'll show you a picture of the prizes you're going to get. I just have them laid out here in front of me. It's kind of hard to see because I decided to tape this outside in the dark. So I have all the names printed out. There are 49 total submissions. So I just have all of them here in my zombie head. I'm just going to shake it up and pull a name. Okay, and the winner is Drop Dead. If you can see that, I'm not sure. So congratulations, you are going to win the Nightmares bottle, the skull with the candle that has melted down on top of it, and I'm going to replace this. You can have the colorful one if you want it, if you want just the regular like amber color, I will give you one of those instead. I need to fix it though, Dremel it out so the candle will fit a little bit better in there. And you also got the whole harvest package for zombie pumpkins. That gives you a 9-month subscription and over 300 patterns that you could print out from zombie pumpkins, and they have all different categories. So congratulations and thank you to everyone again, and I should be posting some progress soon, so keep watching. Thanks guys.